Regis Phiri, a former banker at Atlas Mara, accused of stealing over 1 million by making false entries in the bank's card management system to purport that different amounts of money were deposited in various accounts, made his appearance before court for his criminal trial case. Phiri, who is the son to former Chief Intelligence Director General Regis Phiri, has been slapped with 12 counts of theft by servant and fraudulent false accounting. The alleged stolen amount of money are said to be in British pound and United States dollars. The accused was appearing before Lusaka Chief Resident Magistrate Lamek Mwali for his commencement of trial. Testifying against Phiri was Lwimba, kabelu, a human resource officer at Atlas Mara, who told the court that in August 2018, she was approached by an officer who inquired about the accused work file in order to further investigate the allegations. Kabelu testified that she had no evidence to show before court that the accused dealt in accounting the time he is alleged to have stolen the money. She, however, confirmed before court that the accused's job description was to receive applications and not involved with anything to do with accounting. The 30-year-old accused of Lusaka's Makeni area is alleged to have on 5th of July 2019 made false entries in the Atlas Mara card management system. Phiri is also accused of using bank officers' credentials to falsely show that the alleged stolen money was paid, authorized and deposited into a certain account. Hearing of the case continues on the 24th of June 2020. Miriam Kemba, reporting for Movie TV News in Lusaka.